As you are aware, we're here tonight to honor these public safety professionals for their courage and selfless efforts that led to the saving an infant from the frigid waters of Silver Lake on the morning of March 16, 2017, whose combined efforts provided the bright beacon of light during an otherwise dark day. Like any championship team, each member of this team played a crucial role in the ultimate outcome that we all hope for, that being the saving of a human life. Without each one of them, the outcome could have been far different. Also, like any championship team, this team had a most valuable player who both risked and contributed a little bit more to this happy outcome.
So your community needs to be proud and pleased with what you and your partner were able to do.